All right, guys, so I drove over to my school this morning. My professor said that she thinks my backpack, well, she turned a backpack from our class to campus security. So it should be like at our lost and found area. So I'm going to go check there and hope it's my backpack. If not, I'm probably just gonna cry in that office.
I left my backpack in my class last night, and my teacher said she turned it in, but she didn't really tell me where.
What color is it?
It's gray and pink.
I'll check.
Yay! I got my backpack! I'm so excited. This is actually the backpack that Ray got me for our 1 year anniversary several years ago. But, I'm very happy. That's what I was kind of. I mean, my laptop's in it, so I was really worried, but I was also like, worst case, end of the day, we can get a new laptop. Like, laptops can be replaced. The backpack my boyfriend got me for our first anniversary, I can't replace that. I mean, I could reorder it, but still, it's not the same. So I'm very, very happy that they had it and that I have it now. So yay, I'm gonna head back home. Hey friends, I don't have my glasses on and I'm wearing gym clothes. So you know what that means? It is gym time. Ryan and I are about to head to the gym. Should be there for about an hour and then we are gonna come back home. Are you
You're
dressed?
all naked.
No, you're not. Stop it. You weren't even naked earlier. Ray's got his cute Twitch shirt on. I have my Austin shirt on. And we're gonna go get our swole on. Let's do this, babe. Are you all surprised? We're back at Chipotle.
We got a messy roll.
Oh no. Can you save it?
Maybe.
You got this, babe. We both got burritos. The guy got our meal for us. So thank you, man. What'd you get, honey? Oh, it's like a piece of wood. There she goes, springing off. She's doing her little like bouncy run.
Yeah.
Babe, get it.
Try it.
Take the stick from her.
She's fast.
She's literally just running in circles.
Yeah, I know.
Charlie! Can Dad have the stick? No.
No, it's mine.
Dad can get his own.
She keeps dropping it. She keeps toying with me. Like, look, I dropped it. Grab it.
Oh, there's my good girl. Oh, is she going off? Charlie, you got the most perfect curly tail in the world.
Thanks, Mom. Look at my butthole.
Love you, Charlie. Hello, friends. It's pretty late. It's 10:14. Kelly's here. Ray's over there.
Charlie's here.
Charlie's always here because she's the best. I'm lacking on content, so I'm gonna make some content. I'm going to Target and I'm gonna buy some stuff for Charlie. So let's go. What would be fun?
So you were telling her about the bank robber. DeBarker.
Oh, this is true.
Robbed.
I can get her a little robbing man. Let's get him her a robbing man.
She's gonna love chewing this bag of pieces.
I know. This is for built for shredders. She does shred.
That's good. This one, built for seeker squeakers.
It says shredder toys feature tear that hair that your dog will love to rip and rend. That like hurts my teeth to think about that, like, ugh, but yeah, she'll like it. Let's see what's over here.
The fluffers.
I don't like, I thought about getting her this one, but I don't like giving her like a nice little doctor.
What about this?
You have this penguin, not
is
penguin.
Pigeon
is what I'm trying to say. This is a defluffer. Defluffers are. Defluffer toys are double fluffed with extra stuffing to satisfy the dog's urge to dig right in. This will be great for Charlie, terrible for Ray. Because he has to pick up all her fluff like every
what
night.
What about this one that's built for squeaker seekers, which is your dog?
I know,
and it's
but
a
I feel...
nasty dog catcher. Look, it has a no dog on his shirt.
Okay, because he's wearing the no dog shirt. Squeaker Seeker. That is focus. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. Squeaker Seeker toys are jam-packed with squeaker galore hidden in surprising places for high-frequency fun. All right, and what's the last one?
The
Thrashers.
This little poor cat. Why would you...
I know. Okay.
Cat?
I'll get this. The scared soft. Bunny. Could you focus? There we go.
Feel the soft ears.
I know. This one's really soft, too. What is this for? Uh-oh. Thrasher toys have flippin' floppy grips that are easy for your dog to whip and fling. Oh, she doesn't do that. I'm not gonna get her that one. Alright. I think they have holiday toys too. Let's go look at those. Alright. Like, these are the Christmas collection. So I'm gonna get her some of these. Ooh, she'll like these. These lights.
You got
absolutely.
These, you?
She does. She runs around with her bells.
Did you get the pumpkin spice latte one?
No.
Oh, look at these little earmuffs.
Do you think she can wear them? Does it say wearable?
No, I don't think they're wearable. I think you just chew
them. Well, like, see this one I gave her, it's supposed to be wearable and shareable.
I mean.
Well, she's a little head.
Yeah.
That's not gonna fit. I think she'd like this, though.
Yeah, they start there. Look, a snowman!
Ooh, get the snowman. Get the snowman.
Stupendous feature. Hidden toy inside.
Yeah, get that one. Oh, it's the little, I bet it's the ball. She's gotten a few of those.
Yeah.
Let me have that one. I want to see, I want to get her this one for actual Christmas, so I'm not buying that one yet.
The little gloves?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, she'll like this one.
There's no me.
All right, I'm going to see if there's anything else we can get her. All right, guys, so I know I showed you the toys, which I am probably going to give her some, but I'm going to save some for Christmas. But I also found some stuff so we can do a doggy fashion show. So I know some people don't like when their dogs wear clothes, and I'm sorry to those people, but I think it's going to be adorable, and she'll get lots of treats and rewards. So we're going to do that when we get home. All right, guys, so we got some stuff from Target. The cashier was so nice. I, like, wanted to be her friend. But there's no way you can just turn that into a friendship, because I can't be like, here's my number, call me so we can be friends, or like, hey, you were really great at ringing me up and friendly, want to hang out? Like, that's just sketchy.
You want to date?
Well, like, I can't be like, you seem cool, I need friends. Like, that sounds so sketchy. But she was really nice, and we were like chatting as she was ringing me up, and I was just like, oh, we could be friends, but you're at work and I don't want to be weird and make you feel like you have to be nice to me. So I'm not going to say anything, but I'm going to continue this conversation. So yeah. Charlie, no, you shook it off. Come here, honey. Look, she's got a little mistletoe. Charlie, do you like your mistletoe? Charlie, sit. 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 Okay, hold on, guys. I gotta get treats. Nope, sit. There's Charlie with the mistletoe. Come on, come back this way. In the light. So they can see you, honey. Sit. Oh, Charlie's a pretty girl. I gotta stop dropping the treats, man. All right. Let me try and get some pictures. Charlie, you're too close to the camera. Okay, okay, you got that one. All right. Come here. Let's try and get you to walk down like a dog walk.
With a cat
walk. I didn't want to call it a cat walk. Okay, sit. Stay. No, sit. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Oh, had an itch. Okay. Let's try an outfit number two. All right, outfit number two. Well, accessory number two. Charlie wears a bandana. It's a little plaid one.
Charlie licks the camera.
Good girl. Good girl. Charlie, can you sit?
Down.
No, the treats are on the counter, Mom, I know. Let me get a treat. Hold on.
Mom, are those treats?
Sit. Oh, pretty girl. Okay, come over here. Okay, we're gonna do the dog walk. Sit. No, sit. Good girl. Now walk, walk, walk. You're going to. Pretty bandana. There you go. All right. Let's do the first full outfit.
Okay, Charlie. Let's try and get this little hat on. I'm going to take your collar off. Oh, naked Sheba.
Oh, naked Sheba. Hi, princess.
I know.
Oh, excited.
Come here.
Yeah.
Come here. Come here, Miss Charlie. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Almost.
Nope,
almost.
I'm going to eat it.
Okay, let's do this first. There we go. Good girl.
Good job, Charles.
No, almost, Charlie. Oh, good girl. Little, big. You're such a good girl. Okay, she's like, Mom, where's the treat?
Oh my God. Charlie, that's freaking adorable.
Can you get these off? Charlie, no!
Oh, just immediately ripped it off. Good girl, good girl, good girl.
Good girl.
And there's the treat.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Good girl. Oh, Miss Charlie. Come here. I gotta button you up, honey. Come on. Come on, button your shirt up.
Charlie, do you have a jean jacket on? Huh? Come here. Come on. Let's show them. Walk this way. Come here.
That fits like perfectly.
It looks so cute.
Do you want to get Ray in the
room? I might have her have him look at the jacket. Hold on, guys. Okay, Charlie, sit. Trying to give you guys an overview of the outfit. Oh, I'm sorry. She's like, Mom, the treat. Sit. Lie down. 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 Oh, good, Charlie. You look so nice. Okay, last outfit. Charlie, do you have a jacket on?
It's so cute.
Is that your little varsity jacket? Can you come here and sit? Sit for the camera.
That's so cute.
Okay, down. Sit. Charlie, sit. Sit. Lay down. No, not spin, honey. Lay down. Sit. Lay down. No. Down. All the way. Lay down. Down. Come on. I don't care. You're too cute. Let's get Daddy. Babe. Can you come here? Miss Charlie, it's messing up your hair in the back. I'm trying to fix it. There you go. Look, guys, it's got a little snowflake and it's got pockets. They're like fake pockets, obviously, because what does she need pockets for? Oh, you look so cute, Miss Charlie. If it gets cold, we could put this on when you go outside. Here comes Dad.
Aww.
What do you think of my jacket, Dad?
You look so cute, Charlie. Why is she out of breath? She's been running around.
Yeah, I've been giving her treats and stuff. I tried to put this little hat on her.
Didn't go well.
No.
Charlie, you look so adorable.
Isn't that a cute little coat?
Mm-hmm.
It's a varsity jacket, Dad. Oh, I love it.
Hey, guys. It's me, editing Tina.
Your boy.
We're filming some outros all at once for times I forget. So since you're seeing this, it means I have forgotten to film an outro today. So, without further ado, here's today's outro.
Thank you for watching, and have a good night.